Dora. I'm 9 years old. I'm reciting the poem of Africa, my Africa. Africa, my Africa. Africa of proud warriors in ancestral savannah. Africa, whom my grandmother sings in the band of the distant river. I have never known you, but your blood flows through my veins. Your beautiful black blood that irrigates the field. The blood work of your sweat, the sweat of your work, the work of your slavery. Africa, tell me, Africa, is this your back that is bent? This back that breaks under the weight of humiliation. This back that trembles with red scar. This back that says yes to the whip under the midday sun. But a great voice answered me, my impetuous child, that tree over there, young and strong, splendidly alone, amidst white and faded flowers. That is my Africa, springing up anew, springing up patience, obstinately, whose fruit requires, bit by bit, the bitter taste of liberty.